Hi guys, it's Mrs. Volk here.
Hey, it's Miss King.
Mrs. K, what's up?
And we are bringing you a plank variation workout. There is going to be 5 exercises. You are going to be doing each exercise 3 times, 20 seconds on, 10 second rest, Tabata style. The first exercise is a plank with a shoulder tap. So you're gonna get into your nice plank position, keep your hips in line with your shoulders and your ankles, shoulder taps. Opposite hand to shoulder. The second exercise is a plank jack. Get into your plank position, hop your feet out and in, keep your hips nice and low. Third exercise is a plank Spider-Man. Same knee to elbow, really squeezing your obliques. And then the fourth exercise is a plank in a crouched position. So kind of like a tabletop position, you're gonna kick opposite foot to hand. So right foot taps your left, come back to your tabletop position, hover your knees, and then right foot to left, or right hand to left foot. So opposite hand to foot, back, hand to foot, back. The last exercise is a plank on your elbows, and you are going to do hip dips. Right and left. So you're going to drop your hips over to the right side, center, left side, center. That will burn out your obliques, the sides of your abdominals. All right, are we ready?
Ready.
Yeah. Let's get started in 3, 2, and 1. Plank shoulder taps. Here we go. Try and keep your hips nice and steady, really engage your core. So strong, last 3, 2, and 1. Rest, we've got 3 rounds of this. Here we go, 3, 2, and 1, round 2. Plank shoulder taps. Into it in 3, 2, and 1. 20 seconds. Keep your core tight. Last 3, 2, and 1. All right, finished with our first exercise. Next one is our plank jacks. A little burst of cardio here. Working out our core in 3, 2, and 1. Jack it out. Almost there. Last 3, 2, and 1. Rest. You're great. Squeeze your shoulders. Doing great, Mrs. K.
Woo!
Nice, Miss King.
You.
3, 2, and 1. One more round. Breathe. Doing awesome. Here we go. Moving on to exercise 3, our plank Spider-Mans. You can do these on elbows or on your palms, plank Spider-Mans. Really engaging your obliques, crunch the sides of your abdominals. on this in your wrist, you can always come down to your elbows. Thanks, Spider-Man. If you can, motivate yourself. Here we go. This two more rounds.
Oh yeah.
Three, two, and one. One more round. 20 more seconds of work. Here we go. Twist. Great job, you guys.